So you know who has had the biggest problem with this whole demonetization thing? I think it's the press, you know. I mean, these guys don't know whether this demonetization is a good thing. They don't know if it's a bad thing. And nobody got the money to tell them whether to write is good or bad. So they don't know what to do, you know. This demonetization affects them more than anybody else, you know. Come on.